Hey guys, it's Bryan coming to you from Silverwood in Athol, Idaho, which is just outside of Spokane, Washington. We are here because there are some great roller coasters. This is one of the few larger scale amusement parks in the country that I have yet to go to. I've heard some great things, been wanting to check this out for quite some time, and I'm pretty excited to have the opportunity to head in. So let's see what they've got inside. So here in kind of the center of the park, is a large area with a lot of games and such. So you got your Great Race, you got your Balloon Pops, you got your Ball Toss, Ducky Game, you got Shooting Galleries, Ring Toss, all that good stuff. You got your bumper cars over here. So I guess it's the county fair section of the park. It's a nice place to diverge off and go ride some roller coasters, in my opinion. Now this is a sign that's right up my alley. Alright, so our first stop in Roller Coaster Alley is actually not a roller coaster. It is the Panic Plunge, which is a drop tower here. Got that crazy spinning disc ride in the background. You got Timber Terror, which is behind that. And then over to the right over here is Tremors. Let's check them all out. Alright, so the coaster I am most looking forward to is Tremors. Spoiler alert, I am shooting this a little out of order, so I've already ridden. And it's a great ride. Definitely worth all the hype. You can see, kind of goes all around itself. It's got tons and tons of... I think there's a total of like 4 tunnels. You can see it just dives into the tunnel, dives back out. Dives back into a tunnel over here. Comes out of a tunnel over here, goes into a tunnel over there. Just overall a really just a really fun ride. Really enjoyed it. In fact, that's actually the gift shop in there. So let's see if we can see a train coming through. So the only only complaint that I have about this park is their operations, especially on some of their larger rides. It's Labor Day holiday. I don't see any way that this ride could run 2 trains even if it wanted to, but it's running 1 train with about 7-minute dispatch intervals, a full queue, and this is less than an hour after the park opened. This line here, I'm gonna guess, is probably an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours, all the way up to the station, single file. So next up here is Timber Terror, which is a nice out and back. Actually has a good amount of airtime. You can see it coming here into the station. Riding pretty well, not too rough. Overall, an enjoyable ride. I had a good time on it.
But they're there. Oh.
So at the very end of Roller Coaster Alley is Aftershock, which is the giant inverted Vekoma boomerang, relocated from Six Flags Great America. Riding particularly well. Really enjoy the old Vekoma trains that are on it. A couple years ago went to Six Flags New England, rode the new Premier trains, and oh, that was a painful ride. I really love the V arrangement that they have on the old trains, so that everybody gets a good view. Sat in row 2, which had a perfect view. Wasn't too rough, and overall, forgot how much fun this ride actually was. I rode the one back at Magic Mountain when the year it opened, and you know, all those memories of actually really enjoying the ride came back this time around. So that was really fun. Definitely recommend. You know, it's not as bad as everybody says, and definitely not as bad as the one at Six Flags New England. We got a nice log ride, but what's that in the background? So here we have the Corkscrew, which is considered by most to be the first modern looping coaster, built by Arrow back in the 70s, originally at Knott's Berry Farm, moved here sometime in the 80s. Don't exactly remember all my coaster history on this one, I apologize. And here we go, here comes the Corkscrew. You know, it's just really great to see the park is taking care of the ride, wanting to make sure to preserve its legacy. You know, as I said, it is one of the first modern looping coasters, if not the first, built by a company in my backyard of Mountain View. You know, ride's a little bit rough here and there. Not terrible, though. I've been on worse Arrows. I've been on significantly worse Vekomas. But overall, the park's taking good care of it, and it's good to see it'll last for another generation or two. So, coming through Main Street here, you can see we've got the train station information. There's a movie theater, gazebo, all sorts of good stuff, but of most interest to me is getting on this train. So let's go.
This is it. I understand that you're going to be playing inside the high school directly when we get back. Yes? Yes?
Yeah,
they're right.
Yeah,
they're right. Yes. I'm perfect. It's smoke-free, you've got air conditioning, and it's family friendly. Oh, we do have just a little bit of a bandicoot.
You know we like to do with trains, don't you?
Yeah, we like to ride them.
You like to ride? No, we like to rob them.
We like to rob them. Now, ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce ourselves. My name is Dapper Dan, and this is my brother, Black Bart.
What? It's Forte. It's French.
It's the same thing.
Now, I'm going to go that way, and you're going to go that way.
Oh, I'm going to go that way.
You ready?
I'm ready. Let's go.
You idiot!
No! Oh, I think you chipped the tooth apart.
You look better without it anyway.
Oh, there's another one.
You done yet?
Not yet.
No! Oh, I'm gonna kill you!
Oh, you gotta catch me first.
I don't gotta catch you, I got a shotgun.
Please, you couldn't hit the broad side of a bar.
That's why I got a shotgun.
Oh, too late. Three, put those hands back up!
You farting on my train?
Start dancing back up.
Don't be all casual in your portable telegraph machine.
You don't want to dance?
You ain't that casual.
You hissing at me?
You got me.
Ah! Okay.
You got me. Silverwood.
Wait, sir. Sir, is this your wife? No, don't be embarrassed. I married my sister, too.
I like to see. Here we go. I like to see.
All right. Hello.
I like to see.
Look at all this.
You're actually young.
Oh yeah, we're
doing it in the church. You
want to go to rock, paper, scissors? Oh, you got through. You put those hands back up. There we go.
Rock, paper, scissors.
All right.
Cameras on that there train.
Wait, what's a camera?
Oh, you know what takes your photographer grade.
Oh, you mean like a picture?
Yeah, like a picture.
Woo, someone take a picture of me. My hair looks real good today. You can frame this one if you want. This is my good side.
No, don't let him take your picture. That's Evi Dance.
It's what?
It's Evi Dance. Marshall can use that to put us back in jail.
Oh, jail's bad. Well, what are we gonna do?
We gotta blow up this whole train.
Good idea. Yeah. With what?
Well, let's use this here genuine ticking time bomb.
Woo! I like the sight of that. Now tell me, how does that work?
You twist this here dial and it starts a ticking.
It starts a ticking.
Then it starts a ringing.
Y'all are gonna get blown up and I can't wait.
This is my favorite part.
What's your favorite part?
It goes boom!
Oh! Wait, that sounds dangerous.
It is. That's why you're taking care of it.
Oh, okay. We appreciate y'all's patience. He will be blowing you up shortly.
Yeah, well. Hey, get back here.
You'll never catch me.
Oh, fine. You, what's your name? Don't just look around. What's your name? Now, you're going to catch this here genuine. Take a time bomb on three. Hold your hands out like this. One, two, three. Oh, no. Matthew. You had one job! At least it didn't blow up.
I do so love when games are like puppets.
You are so short. She looks like Dora the Explorer.
Very well, Mr. Kelsey Days.
Mr. What?
I'm wonderful, wonderful, right. Put them up.
Like this? Ow! Okay, come here, you. Where'd you go? Oh, I'm gonna kill you. I got you now. There you are.
Me.
That's a money maker.
That was rather fun.
I'm gonna kill you!
That's us! Let's be reasonable! That is an axe!
You babies!
You are going to injure someone!
That's the idea!
Hold on! You would need a crypto zoologist, would you?
A crypto what? I'm a certain Lord Zero!
Oh! I'm well. You get it?
Hello!
I'm well!
Hey, Professor!
Yes, I'm good!
Yeah. Wait! What'd you do with my brother?
He fell in the well.
He fell in the well?
Precisely.
Well, how'd you do that?
Gravity.
I don't know what that is. You must have pushed him.
I did no such thing.
Did she push him?
No.
No.
Then I think you said yes.
No. No.
They all said yes. Prepare to die, Professor.
I did it.
I'll go steal. Good
idea. Zappadan, what are you doing now?
I'm reloading so I can kill you. Duh.
Right. Zappadan, do not make me shoot you.
I like to see you try, Professor. I'm alive! Oh no.
Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen!
Yay!
What do you say we take the money they collected and we really do give it to charity? Does that sound good?
Or you could drop it down the well for good luck!
Okay, what do you think about that? Should we do that? Sorry, Blackheart, not a chance. Now, I do need everyone to have a seat. From Cop Road Out, take a seat. I do need everyone to have a seat, please.
Sit down already, it's wet down here.
Blackheart.
What?
You're supposed to be dead.
Oh, right,
Good heavens. Alright, front car, can I have a seat, please? Perfect! Alright, engineers! Let's take them home. One more thing. A round of applause for my friends, the Silverwood Stunt Team!
Get me out of here!
What are you doing in my drinking water?
It's not drinking water?
Yeah, that's not drinking water.
So I shouldn't have farted down there?
Wait. You took a bubble bath.
I
that ain't funny.
Zappadan!
What?
Have you caught a fear of snakes?
Yeah, why?
Sorry, but there's a snake by your boots.
There's a snake by my...
Wow!
There's a snake by my boots and I'm out of like snakes.
So, just got off the train. As you can see, a really fun and unique ride. Really long, maybe 20-25 minutes long. with the holdup and the whole stunt show and all that stuff. Really, really fun. Unique twist on kind of your standard theme park train, with the theme of the professor and all that good stuff. Absolutely worth the price of admission for this train alone. And all the coasters are, you know, kind of a nice little bonus on top of that. Really enjoyed myself on the train. So my overall thoughts on Silverwood are that this is a fantastic park. Definitely been hearing a lot of hype about it for a very long time. And it definitely lived up to the hype. I think the only thing that I can say as a criticism is that their operations are pretty slow. All of the coasters are running one train. It's not terribly busy today. It is a holiday, but it doesn't even look like they're that they have transfer tracks or anything that could run two trains. And then their restraint tracks. They're one of those parks that does the where they check the seatbelts first, and then they lower the lap bars, and then they recheck the lap bars. It's just a very slow process. But other than that, the park is so well themed. There is a small kind of kiddie section, which I'm not going to show you through here because I'm by myself and that's kind of weird. But everything is done really well. The train was fantastic. The coasters are great. Really, absolutely worth you know, coming all the way out here if you ever have the chance. If you're near Spokane, it's probably a 30-minute drive from Spokane. It's a little over 4 hours from Seattle with traffic and all that stuff. But definitely, absolutely worth it. Really great park. Can't recommend it enough. Make sure to get here early and expect to wait in lines, but the rides themselves are pretty worth the wait. If you are planning on coming out here, let us know. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And we will see you out in the parks. All aboard.